Did you know this in How to Train Your Dragon? We all know who Gobber is, but there is something about him that you didn't know. When Hiccup's father, Stoic, is reunited with his missing wife, Valka, their interactions start off sweet for a moment, but then they start feuding pretty much immediately. This interaction leads to Gobber commenting,
"This is why I never married. This and one other reason."
At this point, Gobber gets cut off, and the issue is never brought up again, so we never learn why Gobber never married. There are a few different ways to read this unfinished statement, but perhaps the most interesting way to do so is that Gobber was about to admit to being gay. This interpretation was confirmed by screenwriter Dean DeBlois. Apparently, the line was ad-libbed by Ferguson in the booth, and DeBlois, himself a gay man, decided to keep it in, since it was an opportunity for a bit of queer representation in a mainstream film. Perhaps this is why Gobber is able to relate to Hiccup more than any of the other Vikings in town. He also grew up feeling like an outsider. While Stoic keeps trying to change his son, Gobber keeps telling him,
"Stop trying so hard to be something you're not."